On this very special occasion, I have a trophy for you.
Trophy?
I have a trophy. It is the greatest and best trophy in the world to the winner of Suburban Survival, the one and only Miss Jane Tonto!
Yay!
Oh,
it is a toilet!
Beautiful.
It is a golden toilet, and it does say this is the greatest and best trophy in the world.
Well, I mean,
it's a bit of a crappy trophy, if you ask me.
It is a little bit crappy, but you know, I mean, trophies aren't easy to come by. They can be quite expensive, all right?
Yes.
And, I mean, all I can say really regarding this trophy is...
this is the greatest and best trophy in the world. Tribute. About a week ago, me and my friend Jade here, we was fighting about who was the best on our show. All of a sudden, they yelled the voice of Dino, saying, "No more fighting, let's sort this out once and for all." And he said,
"Play Suburban Survivor, or I'll eat your soul."
Well, me and Jade, we looked at each other, and we said, "Okay." Yes. So we wore blindfolds and we hit the road to a place in the Illawarra. It was a race to get back home. Was convinced the winner would be Damien. Jane was quick, she had an alcohol boost. The poor old Damien tried to win on his mobility scooter. It was destiny. High on the way and a big in it roll. There wasn't much in it and the clock soon showed someone else go. Needless to say, Illawarra was stunned. 9 minutes lead, and Jade had won. She asked Damien, "How did you lose?" And he said, "Jade, I wore wrong shoes." Wrong shoes. Wrong shoes. Oh, oh, oh. This is not the greatest trophy in the world. This is just a tribute. Couldn't afford the greatest trophy in the world. No, this is a tribute to the greatest trophy in the world. To the greatest trophy in the world. To the greatest trophy in the world.
Oh yeah.
Congrats,
Jade. Well, that is done. So good. Thank you so much. I love my toilet trophy.
Well, there you go.
And I'm glad that I won because there's no way I could have produced a song like that for you.
Fair enough. Fair enough.